Okay. Thank you. Ho, ho, ho. The explorer's second doth keep her promises, an obedient cur. While I regret that returning to Nightingale must wait many moons, Nelly's recourse has refilled your spirit, I see. The omen I carry is thus ill-timed. Whispers unfurl. Something is rotten in the realms, and it's more than the requiem being sung for Earth. As I took a nightly form, a little jay tittle-tattled in my ear. Reports of darkness past, and of darkness still to come. Yet, not all jays can be trusted. And thus, before I tell all, I'll pry where I can while you seek the innards of beasts for Miss Bly. You play fetch for Miss Bly. At risk of overshadowing your victory, I come with further tidings apropos of previous omens. While us Fae of the Summer Court are known for impulsive, indulgent delights, there is another court known for other things. The Summer's Antipode. Perhaps you've noticed the lack of ice in the realms. This imbalance stems from the Winter Court being sequestered for nearly a century. The whispers that abound tell of the apparent return of the Snow Queen and her Wintertide. I bring word not to brood over, not yet. I shall follow these frigid whispers like a dream, and you shall follow Miss Bly's task. Before I vex, I go, swifter than an arrow from the Tartar's bow.
Thank you. Thank you.